living the still life. In stillness before neurotic day wakens, curtains open for sliding glass to frame art, even while all remains dark. Over and beyond Nannyberry Park, January cold, winter snow lightens somber night with a dull, reflected glow. Red lights in sky wink where smokestacks rise. The answer, why? My torso sports only a t-shirt inside. As regular as this embodiment breathes, the furnace cycles on and off, on and off. Maple limb silhouettes, branch unmoved, risen trunk and roots hidden from view. I raise caffeine nectar to lips, an offering shared with one who originates, permeates all there is in time.